Welcome back with Life of Catherine. Today I'm going to be doing another awesome protective hairstyle. If this is your first time, hi friends, my name is Catherine. Welcome to my channel. Before you leave today, don't forget to hit that notification button so you'll get every update or new video that come out. With further ado guys, let's get straight to this video. So I'm going to just go here and take this off. And guys, if you already haven't subscribed to my channel, please do so. I appreciate it. And also hit that thumbs up button if you like my channel before you leave today. And thanks to you all for continuing to watch my channel. And if you have any new videos ideas, don't hesitate to put in the comment section. I appreciate it. So guys, with today's hairstyle, I'm going to be making a bowl, a front bowl. So let's get straight to the style. So first, I already greased my hair. So I'm going to be using this. You want to make sure it's nice and tight. So gonna go here. That's good. So I'm gonna leave at least two hair over here for the front. Then gonna go here. Gonna make sure it's even on both sides. Excuse me. Then you're gonna tuck it in. So we're gonna use some hair clip for that. Then So, going to make sure we use some hair clip. For this hair right here, we're gonna bring this here, and then we're gonna tuck it in here. Now I'm gonna use some hair clip to go in there, make sure it's nice and tight. Then we're gonna come over here, make sure everything is in there neat, nice and neat. Gonna put as many hairpins as possible. Then we're gonna add some accessory to that. Then we're gonna pull one back here. So we're gonna start doing the edges. So we're gonna do the edges. I'm gonna be using this today. On the other side. you can do your edges wherever way you want to. It doesn't have to be this way. Just gonna use a little bit on the side and make sure everything is in here. Everything look good. Since that is, I think I'll try this. What you guys think? Is that too bright for this shirt? So I'm gonna try that. See how it looks. So this is it, guys, for today's hairstyle. I hope you like it. It's just nice and simple. It don't take that long to do. And yeah. So this is it, guys, for today. Thank you for watching, guys, as always. Don't forget to comment if you like the video. And also subscribe, guys, if you like this also. Thank you. And until then, see you next time. Bye.